This open border policy's got to stop. Crime, drugs, violence, all on the rise. Don Bacon has taken an active role in fighting the open border. Tony Vargas is easy on criminals because he voted against mandatory minimum sentences. There's a night and day difference between Tony Vargas and Don Bacon on the issue of public safety. That's why we need Don Bacon to keep our county safe.
I am Don Bacon, and I approve this message.